when I am practicing today, the message is very clear that your basics have to be very clear. Today, when I am treating brain patients or any patient, it is important to know that you treat the patient as a whole. I first did the call, I remember it was Sunday morning, and there were almost 26 calls. And out of that, I was supposed to operate 7 surgeries from morning till next day morning. So it was not the first surgery, it was multiple surgeries on the first day of my neurosurgery career. You have to treat the patient practically, learn from the patients when you are studying, and be sincere, be dedicated, don't have shortcuts in life while you are, because it's a human life, you are dealing with humans. My aim always is to, my passion is always to serve the poor and give them the best of the treatment, updated, latest, though it is they are not affording, because I have learned from them. It's my duty to really, I have become skillful because of I operated on these patients. So it's my duty to, I owe my skills to them.